everyone, thanks for using Overleaf, and welcome to the video tutorial on how to download your project files. There are a lot of reasons you might need to download project files. You need to submit to a journal or repository, for instance. To do that, go to My Projects and open up the project that you need to download. If you just need a PDF, that's as easy as clicking the PDF button right here in the header. But if you need all the project files, you'll need to go to the Project pane to download. If the Project pane isn't already displaying, click the Project button in the header. Click the down arrow next to Download as Zip. The Input Files Only option downloads a zip which does not include any automatically generated files. This is the standard download option. The Input and Output Files option downloads a zip which includes all the automatically generated files, including some that are not usually required for submissions to publishers. The For Submission with .bbl option downloads a zip which includes the files most commonly required by journal manuscript submission systems, namely the bibliography, index, and glossary files. Once you make your selection, that's it. The zip file will download, and you'll have the files you need. If you're interested in learning more about how you can use Overleaf to help you create and collaborate on documents, visit us at www.overleaf.com.